We got our first JV4
against Ganondorf, guys. Pretty insane.